Picture this, a car engine that combines the best of electric and internal combustion technologies. This isn't a mere concept, it's reality, brought to you by Porsche's EIce engine. This revolutionary technology was recently unveiled to the world by none other than Porsche CEO Oliver Blum. But what exactly is the EIce engine? Simply put, it's a hybrid of electric and internal combustion engines harnessing the strengths of both to create an automotive powerhouse. Why does this matter? Because this could very well signal the dawn of a new era in the automotive industry. With concerns about environmental impact and sustainability at an all-time high, the need for cleaner, more efficient means of transportation has never been more pressing. Porsche's EIce engine is a potential solution to this global challenge, a beacon of innovation that could redefine our understanding of what a car engine can be. This is not just another engine, it's a potential game changer, a revolution in the making. Meet Oliver Blum, the CEO of Porsche, the man steering the ship of innovation. A mechanical engineer by training, Blum embarked on his journey with Porsche in the mid-90s and has been at the helm since 2015. A visionary, he foresaw the potential of electric mobility and has been instrumental in driving Porsche's foray into this space. Blum's career has been marked by a relentless pursuit of excellence and innovation, qualities that shine through in the development of the EIce engine. He understood the need for a more sustainable yet performance-oriented solution in the automotive industry, and the EIce engine is a testament to that vision. His leadership has been pivotal in Porsche's transformation. The EIce engine, a revolutionary concept that combines the best of electric and combustion technologies, is a result of his strategic foresight and commitment to sustainable mobility. It's a bold step, challenging the status quo of the electric vehicle market. Blum's vision is clear, to reshape the future of mobility, and with the EIce engine, he's certainly on the right track. Now let's delve deeper into the heart of the matter, the EIce engine. The EIce engine, a groundbreaking innovation, is a result of years of research and development. It's not just another engine, it's an amalgamation of cutting-edge technology and environmental consciousness. This engine is unique in its ability to balance high performance with eco-friendliness, a feat that few have achieved in the automotive industry. So what makes it this special? The EIce engine, unlike conventional engines, harnesses electricity to boost its performance. It's a hybrid powertrain that combines the best of both worlds, the raw power of an internal combustion engine and the efficiency of an electric motor. This blend of power and efficiency is what sets it apart and gives it an edge over traditional engines. Now let's talk about how it works. The EIce engine operates in two modes. The first mode is purely electric, offering a silent and emission-free drive. When extra power is needed, the internal combustion engine kicks in, giving you that adrenaline rush that you crave. But the magic happens when these two modes work in tandem. The electric motor supports the combustion engine, reducing fuel consumption and emissions without compromising on performance. This synergy ensures that you get a smooth, powerful ride while doing your bit for the planet. Let's not forget the benefits of this revolutionary engine. It offers improved fuel efficiency, lower emissions, and a smoother, quieter ride. It's also versatile, capable of adapting to various driving conditions and styles. It's not just an engine, it's a statement that innovation knows no bounds. The EIce engine isn't just a breakthrough for Porsche. It's set to send ripples through the entire electric vehicle market. This innovation isn't a simple tweak or a minor upgrade. It's a game changer. It's a new way of looking at electric vehicles and their potential, and it's bound to stir up some serious competition. The EIce engine could challenge the current electric vehicle market in a big way. Its combination of efficiency, power, and sustainability makes it a formidable contender. This engine is designed to maximize performance while minimizing environmental impact. It's a solution that not only addresses the need for speed, but also the urgent call for sustainability. The potential advantages of the EIce engine are numerous. For starters, it promises a longer range, a feature that's been a long-standing challenge for electric vehicles. It also offers faster charging times. This could mean less time spent waiting at charging stations and more time enjoying the open road. Even more, the EIce engine is expected to deliver superior horsepower and acceleration, proving that electric vehicles can indeed match, if not surpass, the performance of their gas-powered counterparts. But what does this mean for the future of electric vehicles? It signifies a shift in the paradigm, a move from viewing electric vehicles as mere alternatives to traditional cars to recognizing them as superior options. It's a sign that electric vehicles are not just about being eco-friendly, they're about delivering top-notch performance and convenience. The EIce engine is a bold step forward, one that could redefine the electric vehicle market as we know it. It's a testament to the power of innovation, a beacon of what's possible when we dare to think outside the box. And as we look to the future, one thing is clear: the electric vehicle market will never be the same.